we went to the one in Novi.
Petland?
Petland. I always see picketers out there, and we'd already gotten them, and I'm like, oh, the lady told me I got a dog from a puppy mill, and then we started noticing that we were having problems with them. The food that they gave us, that's a food deal he's had since birth, and we would feed it to him, and he would get terrible gas, and I would have to let him out 3 or 4 times a night. I mean, he couldn't make it through the night. So I said, that's it, and he's going off of it. I go to the vet they told me I had to take him to, because I couldn't take him to my own vet.
That's
Lex? It's in Farmington Hills,
VCA.
Their prices are 2 or 3 times as much as my current vet. So as soon as I got to the 9-month-year mark, I took him back to my vet because I couldn't take it no more. And they weren't helping me with the problems of the diet. They weren't saying, well, you know, put him on a different food or do this. You know, she said, you know, just, you know, wean him off and put him on this. But the stuff he's on now is not. What am I supposed to wean him off of? He can't eat.
He has worms or anything like that?
He had a little bit of worms when I got him, but my understanding was that was most dogs have them anyways. They have some kind of parasite when you get them.
There could have been something else causing the death.
I don't know if he's allergic to something or what. So I kept going back to the pet store and getting the supplement they gave me that you're supposed to put in their food that's got a bunch of calories and stuff in it.
There's a tube,
I can't remember the name of it, and it's got sugar in it. They said, be careful, don't give him too much of that, it'll make him obese. I said, well, I'm just giving him a little bit because I've got to give him chicken and brown rice because I had to go on the internet to do a ton of research because I didn't know what to do. I was afraid he was going to die because he was. Diarrhea was so bad about things, he's going to get dehydrated. Finally, I did enough research and I just stopped going to that pet store altogether. I started getting some health stuff on the internet and I've been feeding him his own food ever since. But I finally found some dog food that's called Love, and I've been using that as dehydrated all natural food, and he can eat it.
Good.
And he doesn't get sick anymore. And he's a beautiful coat. But I was really hurt that, you know, they told me this dog food was supposed to be what he's had since birth, and it seemed like it progressively, as he got older, it got worse and worse and worse, and the vet wasn't doing anything about it, and I was getting charged every time I took him in.
How much do you think you spent?
Well, I spent $1,500 to $1,800 on the dog, paid that off. Then I went to the vet, and they had me going every 2 weeks to a month, where I spent $150 to $200 every time I went. I went, oh my God, how much more money am I going to have to spend on this dog?
Right.
So I just said, well, I'm not going to get another dog there, that's for sure. We don't even look at them and go, oh my God. And it just seems like every time we go in, they have more and more.
It's a never-ending cycle.
How are they getting all these pets?
So, from brokers, they're mass producing,
and that's what I had a feeling. So I pretty much would stay away from. We go in there and look and go, oh, how cute.
When did you buy the dog?
He's only 9 months old, so I've only had him for 3 months. Yeah, so I got him, I think it was April. It was right after our tax, because we called them our little tax deduction.
What kind of
our rebate to pay for him because it was so expensive. And they get you in those groups and you fall in love with them, and then when we found out it was $1,500, we're like,
what kind of dog? And did they give you breeder information?
They gave me a certificate saying that he was a pedigree and that.
But you don't know where the dog came from?
Nope.
You know what you could do to help us out? Well, obviously tell all your friends. Not probably
not
a good idea.
Again. I'm not going there again.